Hello, people. I just got back from E3. I took the bus down there, and, we'll talk about Solid Snake and Metal Gear Solid 4, and it being the best game ever, and it really hurt me that they won't make sequel to the game, and if you don't think that's the best game ever, you don't know video games. That's the bottom line, you're a casual gamer.
The fuck you mean I'm a casual gamer, motherfucker? I am a casual gamer at that! But I tell you one thing, Solid Snake is a bitch-ass, punk-ass, motherfucking replication of a fucking long-ass movie with cutscenes out the ass! He's a fucking pussy! Accept it!
Oh my god, you look like you're very pissed off. I don't want no part of you, because I'm in real life with you, not the internet. So, just don't talk about Solid Snake. Because it really hurts me when you talk about Hidejiro and call it Snake. Solid Snake is the best video game character ever! The best ever!
Snake is a bitch-ass, punk-ass, wannabe camping little bitch. He's a punk, you know it, the game sucks. Metal Gear Solid 4 is for fucking nerds, and you fucking know it, son.
Oh, please, please let go of me. You're choking me, please. Let go of me, please. Thank you. You should not talk about Solid Snake like that. If he hears you, he'll go off on you. He'll come through the screen right now. Do never talk about Solid Snake like that, please. You don't understand what he's capable of. Do never. It really hurts me when you say these things.
Motherfucker, I not only talk about him, I tell you what a bitch-ass punk motherfucker he is. He's the motherfucker most overrated video game character ever. Ever! And you fucking know it! And there ain't a damn thing you can do about it. You hear me, son?
Okay, whatever you say. You look angry. I don't want any problem from you. But it really hurts me when you talk about Solid Snake that way. Please don't say no more. I'm gonna leave now. Please, I need to get on the bus and leave. Please don't hurt me. Please.